For our people's constitution after the fall of the regime. Yes, we're not gonna stop, we're not gonna stand. Another event taking place this weekend is tomorrow's, the meeting between the EU foreign ministers with their counterpart of the GCC. And whoever doesn't understand what GCC stands for is the Gulf Cooperation Council, Minister. Yes, and when is this meeting taking place? Where is this meeting taking place? In Manama. In Manama, the capital of all Bahrain. It's where the dictators there torturing, killing people. And these ministers are gathering tomorrow. It's very important to send the message through them. Enough is enough. To say to the dictators, you can't carry on suppressing people. My enemy is, he can't carry on killing people. He can't carry on using tear gas and internationally banned chemical substances. Imported from the West, manufactured in the West. Yes, our message is loud and clear, and we told all the world and the government of the world, especially the EU, stand up to freedom. The